Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
Harvey's
your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
I mean, you have my back.
I just don't get it.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy, then.
Sort of.
I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry.
No, he needs you.
Harvey needs you right now. Do it for him.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I wish I could, but...
You can.
Are you going to walk all the way here just to say no?
I don't have anything to say to him that would make this better. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
You look terrible, Harv.
You know, you are actually the first person to say that.
I haven't actually seen it yet.
You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine. It's...
Proof on the inside.
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? Mm-hmm. You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Come on, that's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah, easy. I appreciate the effort, though.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary, every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show.
I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her. The way I look now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. We'll hear from her.
Could have said she was here.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women.
Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me. Preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Harvey, what you did for me at the debate, I'm sorry that I put you in that situation.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Now turn that shit off.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator, I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
I'm next.
They're after me. They're not gonna rest until all the names are crossed off their list.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early.
Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Well, stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
You should probably listen to the doctors. They know what they're talking about.
Yeah, well, I've been a very good invalid, Bruce. Don't worry. I can't afford to take it easy right now. Come on, you do the same in my position. which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Well, I'm not even convinced that tape was real. It had to be fake. Doctored to look like something else.
I hope you're right. It will take a lot to prove that to the public.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you.
What is that?
We cool now?
Batman symbol.
Uh-oh.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My sister won't be here for another hour.
Alfred.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Tell the old man I said hi.
I mean, obviously, it's a bat suit, so you know I gotta go.
You rest up, Harv.
That means they need me.
Thanks, Bruce.
So, I'm just letting you know I'm Batman. It's like, no. Yeah, turn on the TV, start venting.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Batman. The Vent Series. That's what it's called now. Mm-hmm. All right. We still in that beep.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretch thin. I'm doing what I can.
I managed to come out of the cut.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad it got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Here,
well, it worked. I'm here.
I appreciate it. Things are a mess. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
Montoya tried to take me down. She can handle this herself.
Exactly.
Thought I could count on you. But maybe I was mistaken.
Bitch trying to kill me.
Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? And I never heard of them before. And that debate. Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on ending it.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
I wonder how is that
Christ,
crowd play
one more
work.
Crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
You want to help?
Who can help us?
That friend got a name?
Run your damn
business.
All right,
patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline...
Oh shit, Morgan Freeman.
You need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Just what I needed. Thank you.
Being one step ahead of Batman, it's kind of my job.
See, Telltale crowd play, dog.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. Sure. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Travel to. Let's listen.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Episode 3. Okay, I can't even get through it, so... doesn't work. Screw it. New World and W.O. Barrel, 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 barrel. State of the Union. Okay.